very nice for the national anthem. श्री नोंगमेइकापम कोटिस्वर सिंह को अपने पद के प्रभार संभालने की तिथि से जम्मू कश्मीर और लद्दाख उच्च न्यायालय का मुख्य न्यायाधीश नियुक्त करती हूँ। भारत गणराज्य के 74वें वर्ष में आज सन 2023 ईस्वी के फरवरी मास के 12वें दिन 23 मार्च 1944 तक राष्ट्रपति भवन नई दिल्ली में दिया गया। हस्ताक्षर भारत की राष्ट्रपति। इंग्लिश वर्षन। By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Dropti Murmu, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Justice Nongmeikapam Kotiswar Singh, Judge of the Guwahati High Court, to be the Chief Justice of the High Court of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh, with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 12th day of February, in the year 2023, 23rd Magha, 1944 Saga, in the 74th year of the Republic of India, signed President of India.
Thank you. I request the Honorable Lieutenant Governor to administer the oath of office to Honorable Justice Sri N. Kotiswar Singh as the Chief Justice of the High Court of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. I request the Honorable Chief Justice Designate to place the dais, to make and subscribe to oath.
You swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as well as established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear of favor, affection or ill will, and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.